is going to be pretty much forgotten. But the people who call themselves Christians, when molded and shaped by the Holy Spirit, those are the sermons that people see and that people pay attention to. They'll forget, you'll forget what I had to say. But when we're molded, we're perfected, we are made in the image of God, and we walk proudly and loudly like that, God is seen as clearly as he can be. That's what we're called to do. In the name of the Father, and the Son, and the Holy Spirit. Amen.